Hi guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how to make your Cyberduck type rather than on new Windows. Before we get the type on Cyberduck, as you can see, if I create new document, it will show new window. Now let's set on the system preferences, go to general and set default to always, prefer tabs, change to always. Okay, let's retry new browser. Okay, it's done. Now we got tab on our Cyberduck. Thank you.